fast and pray and purify your actions in a church. Curse your